One of the best ways to slow down skin aging is to keep skin hydrated all the time. If your dermis is dry and brittle, it gets damaged easily. Moisturize skin all the time to prevent the early appearance of wrinkles and fine lines. While moisturizing the dermis seems like a fairly easy task, this is actually a lot more difficult to people who have inherently dry dermis. If you have excessively dry skin, check out the following natural ways to moisturize skin. 1. Use the right moisturizer. There are a lot of skincare creams in the market, but not all of them are appropriate for your dermis. Some of them might only work for a few hours. What you need is a product that can continuously hydrate your skin. Be a little more discriminating when you are choosing for the right product. Pick more natural ingredients like Synergy TK, Phytessence Wakame and Manuka Honey. Synergy TK is an ingredient carefully taken from sheep wool. Sheep wool actually contains a hefty supply of functional keratin. This is the same nutrient that regenerates hair, nails and collagen. If this is supplied to the skin, collagen can regenerate easily. Your skin remains soft and elastic. Phytessence Wakame is a type of sea kelp that can get rid of harmful enzymes. These enzymes usually attack hyaluronic acid in the body. This acid is imperative for the proper lubrication of collagen proteins. Manuka honey contains emollient properties that can effectively hydrate the skin. It will abate dry dermis condition. In addition to that, it is also replete with vitamins and minerals that can nourish the skin and improve its core functions. 2. Try drinking lots of water and fruit juices. Water will help replace the lost fluid in your body. This will continuously supply moisture to your skin. Fresh fruit juices contain fibers that can purge out harmful toxins. Toxins tend to dry up the skin. 3. Get lots of sleep. Sleep is necessary for the normal production of hormones. If there is an imbalance of hormones in the body, essential body moisture cannot be produced well. Sleep is also necessary for the correction of damaged skin tissues. 4. Use homemade body masks. Body and facial masks work in improving dermis functions. Try using hydrating masks such as honey and avocado mixture. This should help reduce excessive dermis dryness. Also, scrub your dermis with a mild exfoliating scrub to get rid of dead skin cells on the surface of the skin. And most importantly, do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Doc, online, to be updated on how to be naturally healthy and not consume medications.